Starting with the great name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Myself with Sham Ameed and welcome to my YouTube channel Computer Tech Zone for another exciting lecture. In today's lecture, I shall be discussing about different uses of computer network. So before that, I'm going to explain that what actually is a computer network. Computer network is basically the collection of computers and devices that are interconnected through communication devices. And why we connect different devices and computer? Because in order to share different resources and information, right? So computer network is basically the connection of different computers or devices and that are connected through a communication device such as hub, switch, router. And so why we connect them? Because we have to share different information or resources, and that's why it is called computer network. So the one of the great examples that we have of computer network is internet. Next, so different uses of computer networks. First of all, that we have is resource sharing. Resource sharing is one of the most important uses of computer networks, and because it allows computers to share different programs, to share different data, to share different information over the network, irrespective of physical location of the resources and the user. For example, if you you're sitting here in one city and you can share the data on a WhatsApp or a Facebook or any other through medium, a person sitting on another city or another country even, and so you can, irrespective of the physical location, you can share different resources, different information, and so that is one of the great uses of computer networks. So we have example here. You can see this is a printer, and the printer is basically shared, and different information is being shared. So you can see here, this is a laser printer, and these are the four people that are sitting and that is sharing this printer. Suppose that he is sitting here, this is a second user, this is a third user, and this is a fourth user. So all these four users are sharing a laser printer, and so that is a example of resource sharing. Second is communication. You can communicate to any other person, irrespective of his or her physical location. You can exchange information, you can communicate through computer networks. So different techniques that we have used, different type of softwares that we use for communication purposes, like in modern world, that is Facebook, Messenger, WhatsApp. These are different source of communication through, or even YouTube as well. So you can communicate a person with another person through computer networks. So third one we have is data sharing. The data such as file, documents, multimedia, or any other type of files, you can share with any other person through computer networks. And many organizations or many banks or even every organization is sharing this data. Banks, different companies, multinational companies or any local companies, whatever, they share information, they share data through computer networks. And another uses of computer network is video conferencing. Video conferencing concept is originated after the arrival of computer networks. So the computer networks is one of the core reasons of having a video conferencing concept. So LAN and WAN, local area network, and a wide area network made it possible for organizations that to have a live video conferencing for important discussion and meeting. For example, Zoom, that we have Zoom, like we have different Zoom, WhatsApp, Messenger, you can do a video conferencing there and a video calls there, and through computer networks. So last one we have is internet services. So internet services basically computer networks provide a sharing data over internet, and the computers are attached to the networks. So these are the different uses of computer networks that we have studied so far, and different uses of network that we have is internet service, video conferencing, like we have is resource sharing, we have communication, and the other one we have is resource sharing. So these are all different uses of computer networks. So that's all for today. If you like this video, share it. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section. I will definitely respond there. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, you can subscribe it and click on the bell icon so that you can get more videos. Thank you and have a great day.